I've moved the entire office home and working with my assistant remotely via mainly Skype or FaceTime. And also something I discovered is comfort objects can give you, how you also speak of yourself through spaces. Timber, I love it for many reasons. First of all, it's a material that is easily scalable, but I think mainly it's the tactile aspect of it. We have a need, something stronger, to be able to touch real materials. Like really, it has become maybe more present. So wood, I think, completely exemplifies all these qualities. My favorite ones I picked up and I brought the samples were the American cherry and then steamed American maple. So I think I'll use a combination of both. I'm more interested in certain ideas and aspects of the home. I would say objects or furniture that are in between architecture and furniture, something in between, and creating a sense of, you know, a small architecture for the body. So create your own space.